You all know El Yayo, highest ranking Bolivian in the Santa Blanca cartel, and their head of cocaine production. But you may not know his grandson. Gonzalo Yana, aka El Emisario, the Emissary. Yayo taught Emisario everything he knows. How to produce the best polvo in all of South America, how to maintain relationships with the local Bolivians, and most importantly, how to serve your Santa Blanca masters. Emisario looks up to Yayo, would do anything to honor him, to make him proud. Which is exactly what makes El Emisario the perfect target. His greatest fear is shaming his grandfather. If we hit his coke operation in Okoro, he'll come running back to fix things. That's when we grab him. With a little luck, he'll give us everything we need to know about dear old Grandpa.
Hang on, I'll drive.
Emitiendo desde el más allá, para que se enteren quiénes son los más acá. ¡Hola, putos!
Esto es Santa Blanca Radio.
Hey, we got a narco. Hanging close to the helo.
Drone is airborne. I'm spotting another tango. Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Okay, we're still good.
I got a Sicario with a submachine gun.
Point him out.
Over by the helo.
We rattled somebody's cage.
Carajo, nos están atacando. ¡Cúbranse!
Shit, they spotted us.
¡Maricas! Hey, kid. Intense day at the office. You know, the funny thing about Sueño, you always know where you stand with the son of a bitch. It's like hanging out with the biggest pit bull on earth. You look at him cockeyed, and he might tear your throat out, sure, but sure as shit won't hide his feelings. You know, this morning,
sure are a lot of lights
I ran security when
here.
He was renegotiating production rates with that fucking wombat, El Emisario. The Emisario keeps making excuses about production volume and labor and whatever. Well, Sueño just sat and stared all dead-eyed at this asshole. And I swear to God, his fucking eyes were burning holes through the guy's shirt. And then, get this. Sueño pulls the biggest fucking Bowie knife out of his jacket. It was like a sword out of a goddamn Japanese cartoon. And he lays this hunk of pointy metal on the desk, real gentle-like. Well, at that point, Emisario would have agreed to anything. Fuck, well, he did agree to everything. And Sueño just picked up his knife, got up and left, not saying a single fucking word. Now, he ain't the friend you introduced to your parents, but you gotta admire the guy. I mean, he must have balls the size of coconuts.
We got tangos. Danger close.
Okay, here we go. Once we're inside the factory, we take out control systems and cocaine stocks. Then we get the hell out.
Get in, run around, and break shit. Copy that. I heard a Sicario over here, close to the turret. Generator spotted. We want to shut off the power.
Fuck me. This place is huge.
The intel said they converted an old slaughterhouse into a cocaine factory.
Yeah, but I figured that was typical cartel bullshit. This is something else.
Makes no difference to me. The bigger they are, the hotter they burn. Know what I'm saying?
I got a narco over here. Over there, next to the container.
visual on an air defense system. Eyes on a gun turret. We got a Sicario.
I don't see him.
Deploying drone.
Okay, we're in. We'll hit the control room first.
Copy that.
Thank you. Now, you're the brain behind the new cocaine processes that have more than double production, correct? That's correct. And unlike the customers, you're not from Albania. Is it true that you're from Moscow? Actually, yes. It's true. Because I got high with some mango before, and they get some really good shit. I mean, the La Buena, but your shit? This purple you've been cooking up, I have to say, it's even better.
Controls are foobarred. That'll shut the factory down for months.
Where to next?
Let's search the warehouses. We take out any cocaine stocks we find, then we exfil.
Copy that.
Yo, cartel gunman, right by the container. That was fucking close.
I got a third.
Hey, we got a narco. By the stack of tires.
Get back before they make you.
Eyes on a narco with a submachine gun. There, at the checkpoint. Back it up.
drone is up. And baby makes three.
I got a Sicario over here.
Where you got him?
Close to the SAM launcher.
Doors open. Taking out the control room must have shorted the locks. Stack up and sweep the building. Take out any... Wait.
Opening fire.
Frag out. Come in mierda, culeros. Get back to business. Stack up and sweep the building. Take out any cocaine stocks you find.
Roger that.
Frag out. Good. We all in one piece?
What's with the alarm? Looks like we've riled them up. Chopper's approaching. Hit the dirt.
short it. Let's go.
Down, get down. Chopper, I got you, man. Just hold on.
Helicopter, get down.
They're gonna be on top of us in another few seconds. What do we do?
Frag out. La mierda, culeros. Frag out. Get some. Frag out.
Hit the dirt, helicopter. Helicopter, get down. Hit the dirt, helicopter. Helicopter, get down.
Frag out. Come a mierda, culeros. Take another stockpile. Let's go.
Get down. Chopper, hit the dirt.
Frag out. Stockpile destroyed. Let's keep moving.
Damn, that was a shitload of polvo we just wrecked. Somebody's gonna be pissed.
This'll put El Emisario's nuts in a vice.